full screen. See if that fixes it. Still showing is really choppy. What the hell? Let's try window. I don't think it's Twitch. It's something with the game here. Because if I pause the game, my frames per second go right back up. But when the game's running, everything is fucking choppy. And it shouldn't be, it's not like taxing my GPU or my CPU. I think it's just a poorly coded game, unless it's this variable frame rate. Oh no, that's not helping. All right. Desync off? No, that hasn't helped. Screw it, we'll just suffer through it. I'll try rebooting my computer or something. And it seems to be running smoother now. Alright. Knife. Leave the handgun ammo for now.
Finally. Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
I do. I do all the spoilers. Where's the D-arm? Shit, I need the crank. You're denied entry. All right. So I am going to stop the stream again, but this time to reboot my whole computer. Because maybe it's fucking that. I don't know. This shit's pissing me off. Stash that. We will mess with all this when I restart the stream. Save, yes. I'm trying to relax, but the damn game is fucking broken as shit. Sucks. Spent money for this, you know?